And we believe that today we have an opportunity at our own moonshot mission, that we can stimulate the American economy with good green jobs, that we can get off of the oil barrel that we're being held over by foreign governments, and we can curb the impacts of global warming by investing in green. Apollo Alliance sent a stimulus recommendation to the president. We've recommended a $500 billion investment strategy over 10 years. $50 billion a year is what we recommend to be spent on green to stimulate the economy. But we've got to make absolutely sure that when we generate the hundreds of millions of dollars from this new green movement and the benefits of this new green economy, that it benefits everyone across the board. Surely venture capitalists who invest in green investment will make tons of money. But what about the single mother in southern Alabama? Surely we say everyone should own a Prius. Poor people cannot afford Prius. So how do we level the playing field so that the poor, who spends 50% of their income on energy, be able to weatherize their homes? It requires public investment, government intervention. And so now America is at the threshold of a new day. We are now going to be a country with a new leadership that is going to reach down to those people that have been so impacted. And we're going to put America to work on every level by educating on every level. That was a debate for many years, jobs versus the environment. And today, it is jobs for the environment. We are advocating is not 5 million jobs, because you know a lot of folks have jobs and they're poor. We're talking about good jobs. And that's why the labor component of the Apollo Alliance is so very important. We want well-paying jobs. We want jobs that require a level of training and with good benefits.